Nobody really knows that Dwight Howard is actually a three-point sniper. I know we never see Dwight shoot threes during games, but he actually might be a better shooter than Russell Westbrook. I've seen Dwight for several years now drain a ton of three-point shots before games. And LeBron told Dwight he can shoot a three once he gets two blocks in a game, so watch out because he's shooting 67% from three this season.